Hi mommies and daddies, welcome back to Momcom India. So bringing to you a highly requested video, and this video has been requested by so many of you guys. In this video, I'm sharing with you the skincare products that I am using on my baby. My baby is now 18 months old, and long time back I had done a video on my channel on the bath and body care range for my baby. So I thought it is time to update that video since so many of you are asking that what is it that I'm currently using. So this video is for you. All the products that I'm sharing with you in this video are actually for a 0 to a 5 year age group. So if your baby is a newborn or if your baby is in that category, all these products will definitely help you. And the links to all of these products are in the description box below. I am saying that because a lot of you will come back with this question that where do I find this product. Agar aap is video ka Hindi वर्जन देखना चाहते हो तो वो हमारे चैनल पे कल पोस्ट हो चुका है। Before I get into details, my request is that if you do find it to be helpful, please click on the like button below and also become a subscriber of Momcom India by hitting on the red button below, the subscribe button and the bell icon, by which whenever we post a video, you will get a timely notification on your mobile phones. So now without wasting any time, let's get started. So my baby's skin care routine actually starts with a massage. We have been massaging him every day right from day one. He's 18 months now. So currently the massage oil that we are using is Forest Essential Cold Pressed Organic Virgin Oil. This is a coconut oil. This is something that we use right from his head to his toe. This can be used all year round. During winters, we were also using almond oil and we were also using a baby oil from Forest Essential. In fact, we've also tried Kama Virgin Coconut Oil and we were pretty satisfied with that also. So what I'm going to do for you is that apart from this, I will add links to all of those oils also in the description box below, so that just in case you are in an area where it is winter, or just in case you are more interested in Kama instead of Forest Essential, you will be able to get access to that also. So after massage, we move on to bath category. Since we massage our baby daily, we also bathe him daily. The first product in the bath category is the Sebamed Children's Shampoo. It is made for delicate skin. It does not affect the eyes. It is really, really nice. So this is the product that we are currently using, and we are very happy with it. So the head is done. Now it's time for the body to be washed. And for body, we are using Sebamed Baby Wash Extra Soft. Again, it is for delicate skin. It can be used right from the face to the toes. So you don't have to use something for the face separately and something for the body separately. This one body wash can do wonders. But we also switch between products. So we've been switching between Sebamed and Johnson. So we also use Johnson's Head to Toe Extra Moisturizing Baby Wash. It is excellent for newborns. It is excellent for people with sensitive skin or with dry skin. So this is also a product that you can use. Now that the bath is done, it is time to moisturize the baby's body. So the first thing that we use for moisturizing is we moisturize the face. And for that, we use Sebamed Protective Facial Cream. Guys, we've been loving this. All of these products are products that you can use all year round. So you don't have to have a separate product for summer, then for monsoon, then for winter. You can actually use it all year round. So this is the cream that we only use for the face, and we've been using right from day one. And for the body, we've been using Sebamed Baby Lotion. Again, it has an ideal pH balance of 5.5, which is very good for healthy skin. It is very good for delicate skin. You know, it adds that extra layer of moisture to the body. So we've been loving this product. And the second product in the body moisturizing category that we've been using, again, we switch. That is Johnson's Head to Toe Extra Moisturizing Baby Cream. Superb when it comes to dry skin and newborn babies in particular. My tip when it comes to moisturizing is that make sure that you don't dry out the baby's skin after bath. Make sure it's a little damp. So you don't like dry it with the towel completely. You just pat dry. And that's the time when you should apply the moisturizer on the body and the face, because that's when the moisturizer will actually penetrate very well into the skin. Now, the next product is a very interesting one. So many people ask me about the sunscreen, because suntan is something that affects babies very, very easily. Babies go outdoor and you know that can actually lead to a lot of problems. Suddenly you'll realize your baby with such a healthy complexion is now getting tanned. So all this while we've been using Sebamed sunscreen. I'll leave the link to that in the description box. But recently I was introduced to a product that I've been in love with now. So my mom recently went to Australia to visit my sister, and my sister also has a son who's about 5 years of age now. So she has sent me Banana Boat Kids Very High Protection Sunscreen Lotion. This is with SPF 50+. This is 4 hours water resistant. It does not run into the eyes. It's non-greasy. And guys, I've been loving it. It, you know, you just need a very small quantity. It gets applied to the skin so easily. And you know, the best part is that especially for people who love to put their babies in the pool like we do, you know, swimming is something that your babies like. For them, you know, this is like a wonder product. So what I'll do for you is I'll try to search on Amazon that if this product is available on Amazon, then I will definitely try to put the link in the description box. Otherwise, you could also try if you're getting it at any local store, or if somebody is visiting, you know, any international country and they can get it for you, then definitely this is something that you should definitely invest in. Now, let me answer a question in the sunscreen category. A lot of people ask that what is the best way to apply sunscreen? So the best way to apply sunscreen is that post you've applied the moisturizer on the face, like we do Sebamed Protective Facial Cream. After that, take a small amount of sunscreen and dab it all over the face and the exposed areas. It could be the arms, it could be the legs. You don't really have to rub it inside the skin. It just needs to create a layer. And this is an activity that you have to do at least 20 to 30 minutes prior to sun exposure. And don't limit it to days when there is sun. Even when there is no sun, there are still UV rays. If you're stepping out, you definitely need to give this extra layer of protection to your babies. Or if you're putting your babies in the pool, it is definitely needed. If your baby is going to stay outdoor for long, then this is something that has to be repeated every 2 hours. So I hope that tip helped. So now let's take a pause and talk about some important things. Number one, all these products that I've showed you till now, there are still a few more to go. All of these ones are applicable for babies in the 0 to 5 year age group. So if your baby is in that category, all of this will definitely help you. Number two, some of you may find these products to be on a slightly expensive side, which I totally respect because everybody has a budget and they buy products as per their affordability. But I would also like to say that, you know, when you, all of these products, while they can be a little expensive, but the quality of these products is so high that you actually need very, very less quantity when you have to apply it on your baby who's as it is very, very small. So what happens is that the longevity of these products increases. So these will be with you for a long period of time. Instead of buying maybe a less expensive product, which you will have to apply in larger quantity and you will have to keep buying. So when you look at the net effect, the net impact on your pocket is going to be the same when it comes to a slightly expensive product and a less expensive product. But the quality that you will get is definitely going to be much higher. Now, with that said, like I said, I respect everyone's budget. I also have a budget. There are products in the market which are more expensive than these, which I have not been able to explore yet because maybe that does not fit my pocket. So I totally respect that. So whenever you're buying products for your baby, it's absolutely your call as to how much you'd like to spend. The next product that I'm showing you is actually a family product. My baby, I, my husband, everybody applies it. And I'm sure that people who've been following my channel for long would have already known about this product. So this is the Majestic Pure Shea Butter. Guys, this bottle is what I had bought when I was pregnant because I started using it for my stretch marks. And since then, you know, I did not have to buy a second bottle. So Kabir is already 18 months and imagine my pregnancy. So you can calculate, you know, it's been over 2 years that this product has stayed with me and this bottle has stayed with me. So I did not have to invest in it again. Number one. Number two is, apart from stretch marks for the mother, it works wonders when it comes to dry skin. You know, so with Kabir, what happens is that he goes a lot outdoor for his playtime, especially in summers. We try to bathe him also twice a day. So when he goes out, you know, we wash his hands quite a lot. We wash his feet quite a lot. So at times, you know, because of the kind of water that you're using, the skin tends to feel a lot dry. So what we do is that in a week, at least twice, we moisturize his whole body right from the face to the toe with this shea butter, and till morning the result is just magical. So this is great for sensitive skin, this is great for dry skin, but I would suggest that this should only be used when the baby or when you are indoor. You know, this product can attract a lot of dust, so hence it's best to be applied overnight. So before sleeping it should be applied so that by morning, you will have the results that you'll need. You know, they say makhan skin, like a buttery skin, is what you get after applying this product. Saurabh uses it when his skin feels dry. I try to use it at least once a week. So this is a product that our entire family is using, absolutely safe for kids as well as for elders. The last product is something that now we are using very less, but we've still kept because we want it to be with us. And these are the diaper rash creams. So one is Aquaphor Healing Ointment, which can be used all year round. And the other is Butt Paste, which is superb for winters. Now, if your baby is in an age group where he wears a lot of diapers, then, you know, you need, it's a must have. It's not a good to have, it's a must have. So when our baby used to wear a lot of diapers, we used to apply these creams after cleaning the area and before putting on a diaper so that we could avoid a rash totally. And trust me guys, our baby has hardly had a rash ever. But just in case you are unable to do that and you want to use it only for post rash, even then they do wonders. Within 6 hours, they are known to treat the rash, and I myself have seen so many benefits of it. So that's all. That's my nice little range of all the skincare products that I've been using for my baby. And we like to keep them in this nice basket that we got from Big Bazaar, and we keep it on our baby station. So in case you guys have not watched our video on how do we organize our baby station, there's already a video on it and you can check that for some good ideas. Again, the links to all of these products, I'll try for the sunscreen, but all the other products for sure will be in the description box below. We buy all of these products from Amazon because of quick delivery and the ease and the convenience with the baby. You, as it is, don't have time to go out just to buy these products which are so easily available. So Amazon has been great when it comes to supplying all of these products easily. You yourself can do your research, because on Amazon a lot of people leave their reviews and their ratings about the product. So if you don't want to only take a decision basis my judgment, you can definitely do your own research by reading those reviews as well. So hope you did find this to be helpful. Please friends, share it with as many friends that you have who are pregnant right now or who are planning a pregnancy, because the stretch mark product is going to help them quite a lot. And any of your friends who have children in a 0 to 5 year age group, because this is going to really, really help them and make a huge difference in their entire skincare routine. So I've done my bit. Now you need to do your bit, and your bit is like, comment, share and subscribe to Momcom India for so many informative and fun videos on parenting and baby care. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.